Before facing Tanzania in the evening hours of tomorrow, the game that may decide both teams' fate at the ongoing CECAFA Under 20 Women's Championship, Uganda team players have had their last training today that they believe sharpen their legs against hardy Tanzania.
We've had our last training. We hope to win tomorrow's game, though it won't be easy. It will not be an easy game. Tanzania is not a weak team, but the team is very okay.
The team's head coach Ayub Khalifa has warned his troops against Tanzania, which he believes will not be an easy side for his team.
It's not going to be an easy game, but the girls are ready, and I want to assure everybody that Uganda will emerge victorious.
Uganda has gone 3 games unbeaten and topping the group with 9 points and 19 goals in their pockets. They equal points with 2nd place Ethiopia that has 13 goals, and a difference of 6 goals separates them. Tanzania had lost their last game against Ethiopia 2-1, while Uganda fought tough to beat Eritrea 2-0. This is the second last game of the round robin tournament that climaxes on Tuesday next week. Others on fixture tomorrow include Eritrea, who will be taking on Djibouti, while Burundi play against Ethiopia. Sorry, compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.